Vandals strike again, blowing up another ATM. You can see a large hole in the machine on the 4500 block of Walnut Street. So this is in University City. Police and fire department responded just after 3:30 this morning after neighbors reported the explosion. It's unclear if any money was taken. Earlier this summer, a series of explosions left hundreds of machines damaged.